Miss Pascal, what you're describing is anarchy. Are you an anarchist?
You mean, am I a member?
An anarchist group, yes.
Anarchists have a group?
I believe so, sure.
They assemble?
I don't know.
Wouldn't that completely defeat the purpose?
It was difficult for Harold to imagine Ms. Pascal as a revolutionary.
Not now.
Her thin arms,
what?
Hoisting protest signs. Huh? Her long, shapely
Nothing.
Legs dashing from tear gas. Harold wasn't prone to fantasies, and so he tried his best to remain professional.